Honey, this is Sheenie Saunders. She just stopped by to introduce herself. Isn't that neighborly?
I've decided to create a supplementary persona named Francois Dillinger. Bold, contemptuous of authority.
Thanks for breakfast.
Where are you going?
And irresistible to women.
You're not going to get this girl by sitting around listening to records.
Seems to me you've got two options. Fake your own death or commit suicide.
Speech over there on the couch.
Oh, oh,
I thought it was really honest.
Are you flirting with me? I'm like Shrek. I know I'm not supposed to say this, but I really like you.
Hey guys.
Whoa.
Sorry for interrupting you.
She has a grown son.
Oh my God.
I'm Cyrus. It's great to finally have a new dad. Night, John.
Actually, your mom's in the shop.
If you want to mess with me, I want to mess with you right back.
Oh, buddy.
Everything okay?
Yeah.
Russian convoy carrying the X-5 nuclear warhead got jacked. Yesterday, reliable sources informed us it's made its way to U.S. soil. This is a very tall order. We need the best. Get me MacGruber.
I'm in.
What?
I'm in.
Hello, MacGruber.
MacGruber, you gotta keep him on the line long enough to get a location.
Don't worry, I've done this before. Listen to me, you piece.
He hung up. Did you get it?
No.
Damn it, is that thing working?
Jesus.
Did you see the way those guys looked at us?
Who wants to go skinny dipping?
We got your friend!
They captured Allison!
Oh, it's the pancakes! You hate pancakes? I'm gonna make you something else.
What am I doing here?
Fell into the water. I dove in and rescued you.
We'll go find your friends. You should relax. Tucker and Dale are on the case.
What is this place?
It's just a cabin.
Dale, what are you doing?
I'm digging a shitter hole.
You mind if I help?
He's making her dig her own grave.
Oh, good. Look, your friends are here.
Aliens have been evacuated.
Emergency.
Close. A new life form is.
He's mysterious.
Quarantine.
They're taking us through the infected zone.
It's the only option we've got.
Wait a second. Excuse me, sir. Are you hungry? Would you like this?
I'm waiting for a table.
I'm not spending $200 on a pair of jeans for my teenage daughter when there are 45 homeless people living in our
city. What does that have to do with anything? They don't want jeans.
She wants to save the world.
This is Kate. She might be volunteering here.
She's very bent over.
Of course, we keep it light. Always want to cheer them up.
Is it painful? It looks very painful.
Hi.
No way.
Abby.
I'm keeping this $20.
There's this guy who was some sort of like secret agent or something.
Occupado!
And he killed everybody on board. The pilots are dead.
Yeah, they've been shot.
By who?
Me. Actually, I shot the first pilot. He shot the second one accidentally. One of those things.
Next thing you know, I'm in Grand Theft Auto on the I-93.
Hey, June.
Max!
It's a beautiful dress. One second.
No, okay.
Hi, June. Maybe I didn't make it clear enough, but we're gonna have to stick together.
I'm sorry, who are you?
This is the guy.
I'm a guy.
I'm the guy.
Please, for your own safety,
whatever happens,
please stay in the booth.
What are you talking about?
Oh, everybody get down. No one follows us, or I kill myself and then her.
Come to this Battle of the Bands thing.
You have a band?
Yeah, we're terrible.
Mr. Pilgrim! I'm
Ramona's first evil ex-boyfriend.
What?
Wait, we're fighting over Ramona?
Didn't you get my email explaining the situation?
I skimmed it.
Mm-mm.
What was that all about?
If we're gonna date, you may have to defeat my seven evil exes.
So what you're saying is we are dating?
I guess.
Does that mean we can make out?
Sure.
Scott Pilgrim!
Prepare to feel the wrath of the League of Evil Exes.
He was paid $10 million for these memoirs, but it's a ghostwriter he needs. Plus, the money's good. Kids won't starve.
Do I have any kids?
I do. This is a great opportunity for you.
Hello? Who are you?
I'm your ghost.
The manuscript is not to be removed from this room. It's not to be copied. That would be a security risk.
So, how do we go about this?
I interview you and turn your answers into prose.
You ready to start?
Absolutely.
Former British Prime Minister Adam Lang is back in the news tonight.
You must be wondering what you've let yourself in for.
You're working for murder!
The pressure must have gotten to the first ghostwriter.
You didn't tell me there was another writer.
He was drunk. He drowned. I wonder if we'll ever know whether it was accident or suicide.
It was a book that killed him.
Who are you?
If you get out of this car, I can't protect you. You have no idea what we can and cannot do.
On a mission to find the facts.
The vice president has received a report concerning the purchase of material to build nuclear weapons.
We need to get in close.
They turn to her husband for answers.
It is my opinion. A sale that size could not have happened.
I have teams in the field. They're all saying the same thing.
But when the truth was made public...
What do you think the White House wants to hear, huh? There was no nuclear program.
We need to change the story.
They made her pay the price.
Valerie, your name is in the paper.
This is your CIA agent. Hudson never worked for the CIA, but his wife...
is an agency operative.
You killed the people. I can't tell you anything.